Did you know the average person spends 4 years of his life looking down at his cell phone? Kinda ironic, ain't it? All these touch screens can make us lose touch. But it's no wonder in a world filled with iMacs, iPads, and iPhones, so many eyes, so many selfies, and enough us's and we's. See, technology has made us more selfish and separate than ever. Cause while it claims to connect us, connection has gotten no better. And let me express first, Mr. Zuckerberg, not to be rude, but you should reclassify Facebook to what it is, an anti-social network. Cause while we may have big friend lists, so many of us are friend lists all alone, cause friendships are more broken than the screens on our very phones. We sit at home on our computers measuring self-worth by numbers of followers and likes. Ignoring those who actually love us, it seems we gotta write an angry post and talk to someone who might actually hug us. Am I bugging? You tell me, cause I asked a friend the other day, let's meet up face to face. They said, alright, what time do you want to sky? I responded with OMG, SRS, and then a bunch of SMHs and realized, what about me? Do I not have the patience to have a conversation without abbreviation? This is the generation of media overstimulation. Chats have been reduced to snaps. The news is 140 characters. Videos are 6 seconds at high speed. And you wonder why ADD is on the rise faster than 4G LTE. But get along with this. Studies show the attention span of the average adult today is 1 second more than that of a goldfish. Take a picture of all my meals anymore. I'm just gonna eat them.